Hello, Your Royal Majesty, and welcome to Friday. It's Finally Friday. Well, looks like cloudy, detached, but doing some healing today for the royalty of the Zodiac. But before I go down that path, I've got to say happy birthday today to my soul brother, DJ David Palmer. My brother, thank you so much, man. You are a huge inspiration to my heart. You hold space for my rising, you hold space for my Leo moon, and you're the brother I always wanted. So thank you. Thank you for being born. It's a pleasure to be of soul service to you, Your Majesty. Now that said, it's Leo's birthday period! And start to David Palmer today, the zero degree Leo. The moon today is in Capricorn. So today the moon is crossing over Pluto, and it's gonna allow you to let go of any emotional baggage you have around lifestyle. You once thought your life would be this way. You once hoped your life would be that way. Or maybe you have some letdowns looking in the mirror, just like, oh, I'm just not happy with this body, that sort of thing. You know what? You gotta let it go and you gotta let it flow. We can't harbor emotions in your body, about your body. You can't harbor emotions about the way your life is. All that harboring turns into more crappy light casting in the future. If you want to have a great body, you've got to forgive yourself for not having a great body right now. Otherwise, the universe is like, they're saying they want a great body, but they're also saying they feel bad about it, so let's give them a bad body again. You know, your body won't respond. So it is probably health, body, and simple lifestyle stuff, because Pluto is in Chapter 1. Zip into the Sun, it's your birthday. We're in Chapter 1 of Sun in Leo. We're at 0 degrees, and I always say zero means zero. That means we're kind of in the twilight zone of Cancer and Leo, just like David lives in the twilight zone. If you get up lucky enough to meet him in person, he does. It's kind of freaky. He's with you and he's not with you at the same time. Either way, that's magical. Today is magical, and we start now a 30D makeover of your ego. And Leo, for every all the other 12 signs, Leo is where your heart is, right? This is where your heart really is. That's where Leo is. It's where your heart really is, and it's also where your power is. As a result, we follow our heart, we're in our power. We don't follow our heart, we're not in our power. Why? Because God is love, and love is the power in the story. And Leo's power comes from their personality, who you are, your ego. You are love. You are an expression of God universe when you're a Leo. And it's time to return to the purity of that, okay? We're going to get to the crack cocaine of the Leo vibration. Now, in the first 10 days of this transit, things may go wrong. You may have tried to put yourself out this way and people took it that way. You may find that your ego gets hurt. You may find that you're oversensitive. You may find that you just hate your hair, which is very Leo, by the way. So bad hair days for the next 10 days are possible. But what it leads to is getting to who you really are and what your heart really wants. Also, Jupiter! Jupiter is retrograde now over the weekend. Jupiter conjuncting Uranus in Aries. Okay, so this means that you're getting to the truth of certain things in your life. In your case, you're getting to the truth of what you really believe, what your belief structure really is telling you. So between now and August, you're going to get to the truth of what your soul really believes, what the soul issues are in your belief structure, and expanding on that, aka Jupiter. All right, Your Royal Majesty, happy birthday. Have a great weekend. Sunday, the moon is already full in Aquarius. So that means some emotional drama in a relationship and some ego breakdown on Monday. More details when I come back. Live, love, be. Soul Garden.